Local ministries are truly making a difference in our house communities every day. This month, we're excited to team up with the Hugs Project in Oklahoma City. With the help of dedicated volunteers, they send letters, care packages, and essential resources to active military members and veterans, helping them to feel appreciated and supported when they need it most.
For more opportunities to impact your community, click on the Ministry Partner banner at thehousefm.com.
The House FM.
KJTH and KJTH HD Ponca City, 89.7 HD for Northern Oklahoma and Southern Kansas. KXTH Seminole, 89.1. KTHF Hammond, Elk City, Clinton, 89.9. KZTH Piedmont, Oklahoma City,
88.5 on HD radios.
KTST HD2, Oklahoma City,
101.9.
KTHL Altus,
89.3.
KTHM Winoka, Alva,
94.1.
KIXL Sulphur,
106.1.
Wichita,
100.1.
Lawton,
101.7.
For the North Oklahoma City Metro,
100.1.
For the South Oklahoma City Metro,
94.3.
It's your station for encouragement, The House FM. Hey, my name's Logan. I don't know what you're up to on this Saturday, but I do know you, my friend, have a whole squad in heaven cheering you on. And right here on this station, and I'm glad you tuned in. It's House Fires on the House.
Wandering into the night.
The House of Film.
No matter where you come from, the House FM has an open door for you. Your family here on the House FM.
You're listening to The House FM. Feelings and emotions in life are totally normal, but when you have a lot of them, it can be hard to navigate what to do with them. You could bottle them up, sweep them under the rug, you could fold them hamburger or hot dog style, or you could do what 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 7 says, cast all your anxieties on him because he cares for you. And that, my friend, is the truth.
When the ground beneath my feet is shaking like a leaf,
to God be the glory.
There's limits in life, but not with the House FM. Hear the encouragement in every room in your house when you enable the House FM on your Amazon smart speaker. Just say, Alexa, enable the House FM.
Don't worry.
Hey, it's Kevin and Amy at the House FM, and we've all been there at that place where we just need a little encouragement. And here is a great way to get your encouragement daily.
Absolutely. What if you could get something right to your phone? It comes in the form of a text, but it kind of feels like a hug. And then you see something, you're like, oh, I know somebody that needs to hear that. You could get a thought to build on sent right to your phone daily.
That's right. Get your daily encouragement by texting BUILD to 71848. That's 71848.
Introducing
new music.
Tarion, he sees you.
The House FM.
I'm not perfect. Even at my best, I don't deserve him.
That song is a great reminder. Nobody knows you like God does. That's new music from Tarion on the House FM. Hey, my name's Logan, and there's more where that came from. Coming up, it's Ann Wilson, followed by Toby Mac. But first, it's Consumed by Fire and Cochran & Company on the House.
So many people trying to fill a void inside. So many questions.
Faith, family, fun.
Can I see my
The House FM. Football.
Touchdown!
Pumpkin patches, bonfires. What could be better? Listening to the House FM while you do your fall activities.
These are the days we've been dreaming of.
So when you go to pick out that pumpkin, don't forget there's encouragement every day on the House FM.
There's been so many times I got it so wrong, and a couple that I got it just right.
There ain't nothing sweeter than his love.
You're listening to The House FM. It's a fact. God uses this radio ministry every single day. And that also means he uses the listeners every day. Hey, my name's Logan. Thanks for tuning in. This is a listener-supported station, meaning you are part of the big picture. You're part of the vision that God has and the plans he's making. And he is not done with this station in 2024. And that's also shown in our funding need because it hasn't been met yet. And that means God is still tapping on hearts and shoulders saying, hey, I need you. And if you feel that tonight, I want to let you know our year-end fundraiser is coming up December 3rd and 4th, if you want to put that in your calendar. But you can help us kickstart tonight because there is a goal to find 100 families helping with a single gift of $250 by midnight December 2nd. You can find more details about giving and what happens when you do at thehousefm.com.
Tune in to 101.9 HD2 and set a preset for the House FM.
I was down on my luck, I was stuck, I was running around broken hearted. I was sinking so fast, I couldn't last, falling apart. And